அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். I am L. Vasthina Sherlin, Standard 7th, studying Loodhanai Girls Higher Secondary School. I am also a student of Junior IAS Academy.
இன்னைக்கு நம்ம Human Anatomy lessonல இருக்கக்கூடிய Protein Molecules-னா என்னன்னு டீட்டெயிலாக பார்க்கலாம். வெல்கம் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ப்ளஷர் மார்னிங் டு ஆல். டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸ் அபவுட் ஹியூமன் அனடாமி. வாட்ஸ் த டாபிக்? ஹியூமன் அனடாமி. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வி சி இன்ட்ரொடக்ஷன் ஆஃப் அனடாமி. இன் திஸ் லெக்சர், first of all I would like to clearly define the objectives of this lecture so that at the end of lecture you should be able to understand first the definition of anatomy followed by the first various subdivision of anatomy. Second, normal anatomical position. Third, various planes of the body. Fourth, terms of relations. Fifth, various movement of the body. So, we like to see one by one, which is actually listed here. Now, first, coming to the definition, what is anatomy? So, what do you mean by anatomy? And you all know very well that once when we talk about anatomy, immediately what comes to our mind is the dissection or the dissection classes, which we encountered in the first MBBS coach. Another apart, Anna, Tom or Tommy means, and the cutting processes. The process of actually cutting and sewing is actually called as anatomy, and the same meaning also applies to the dissection. Dissection means, you all know that sectioning. Sectioning means cutting. So this is a part and sectioning process. So the process of cutting apart is actually called as dissection. So this is why apply to that anatomy and dissection go together. They cannot be separated because that is no anatomy without dissection. Now, before going into the some basic of anatomy, just let us try to understand our human body is made up of. So here clearly demarcated is start from the molecular level. It is, we start from simple molecules. So basically this molecular starts are certain atoms, and this molecules, what happens, they try to form certain chemical compounds or Again, we call them molecules, such as 1. Protein molecules, 2. Fat molecules, 3. Carbohydrate molecules, 4. Mineral molecules, and the last, vitamin molecules. Now, these molecules, especially, we all know that protein molecules are very, very indispensable. They are responsible for the various functions of the cell. They synthesize so many hormones or enzymes. All those things, what happens next to these molecules? இன்னைக்கு நம்ம ஹியூமன் அனட்டோமி லெசனில் ப்ரோட்டீன் மாலிக்யூல்ஸ்னால் என்னன்னு டீட்டெயிலாக பார்த்தோம். மீதியை நம்ம நெக்ஸ்ட் வீடியோவில் பார்க்கலாம்.